Not an idea. It is not words. Reality is this kind of existence.
Is as distinct from the world as it is described. In other words, in the state of jhana, you stop thinking. That is to say, you stop talking to yourself and symbolizing to yourself what is going on. You simply are aware of what is.